Productivity Open is an industrial Arduino-compatible controls platform. This platform allows for a variety of methods to program. In this video, we will focus on programming the Productivity Open through the Arduino IDE. First, you'll need to download the Arduino IDE. A link to this download is provided in the description below. Once you have it downloaded, select to install it. Select the default options. During this process, you'll be asked to install the driver interface to Arduino. When done, open up the Arduino IDE software. Next, we'll need to install the Productivity Open library. This library will allow you to access the Productivity Industrial modules and add extra functionality to your sketch. To find more detailed information on the library, please select the link from the description below. To install the library, select Sketch, Include Library, and then Manage Libraries. When you see this pop-up, type in P1AM, and you'll see this option. Select to install it. Now that you have that done, you'll see this option here. Next, we'll need to add the P1AM to the Board Manager. To start, go to File, then Preference, and down here select to copy the link from the description below that is titled Board Manager and paste that into this spot. Now go to Tools, Board, and then Board Manager. Type in the P1AM and install the P1AM100 platform. Now this may take a couple minutes to complete. To verify this installation, power up your Productivity Open system, plug in the micro USB cable into the CPU, go to Tools, Board, and then select the P1AM. Now if you look under Ports, you should see the CPU shown like this. Now let's jump into our first sketch. Go to File, Examples, P1AM Basic, and then Print Modules. This example, when loaded, will send the list of modules connected to your Productivity Open CPU and the controller's firmware version to the serial monitor. This is a great way to quickly verify your system. Let's use this example to go over the basic structure of a sketch. Here's where your P1AM library is being called. Here's your setup function. This function is executed only once at boot up and defines the initial state of the Arduino. It is used to initialize variables, PIM modes, and start using libraries. Here's the loop, and it's just as it sounds. This function continuously loops through the code that resides within. This is where the main logic of your code resides. Let's load it and test our first sketch. Select the arrow here, and this will upload the sketch to the P1AM. Once it's loaded, select Tools, and then Serial Monitor. Here you will see the list of modules you have connected and the firmware version. If you're new to Arduino programming, using examples like this and adding on code is one of the best ways to begin. As you can see, there is a wealth of example codes for the IDE sketches. If coding in text is not your thing, please see our next video, which will highlight the Productivity Blocks, which is a graphical-based programming option for the Productivity Open Industrial Arduino platform. To find more information on the Productivity Open Industrial Arduino, select here and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for our new products and solutions.